See you out there. Ah, time to go see the lady. I'll take it from here.
Oh, no. This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brock will go.
What? No, no, no.
You heard him. Quit your fret. I ain't gonna mess nothing up. What the? No. Shrimps. Think that'll keep us out? Well, think the fuck again.
What was all that then?
Oh, just Sindri trying to hog all the glory. Same old shit.
Not that. The gate. What's wrong with a bloody gate?
Most likely someone in need of a rare three of the rooms. Probably on account of all that incursion in Shadow. But don't worry, you little dangling here. Old Brock came prepared. I got ways in and out from the old days. Gates they'd never even think to look for, on account of being stupid. What are y'all doing over there? You want to get a weapon made, or you want to plunge into oblivion? Because you...
Enough, Harry.
Brock, where are we?
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel, direct to the forge camp. I'll meet you up there. Go on.
Brock.
And he's gone. You sure he was the right pick for this, brother?
I trust him. He speaks plain.
And yet so colorful. That looks flammable.
Maybe someday it'll be Asgard in flames.
That is not my goal.
Doesn't mean it's not your destiny.
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Not a thing.
Poor bugger. Why would he hide in here?
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
For liquor and explosives. Little on the nose for dwarven culture, isn't it?
Ridiculing a culture you helped undermine. Classic Aesir.
Oh, all right. Might have earned that one. No! Well, I can see why it's an abandoned server.
What's around here? Yeah, let's go.
Ah, a fortuitous oil spill.
Okay. I feel so.
Nothing here, right? Okay, let's go. Oh, I execute you. Oh, cut you in half, son.
Kratos.
What? What? Who the hell is that? What?
Sindri, is that you?
Yes. I need to talk to Kratos.
Well,
Where the hell is Kratos? Hold on, shit, should I have not done that? Oh, that's cheese, hold on. Let me see something. Okay. What the heck? Am I supposed to get this in here? Am I wasting my time? Ah, whatever, okay.
Please listen. You have What's to up? Let me take Brock's place. He can't talk to the lady. He mustn't.
No. Do not ask again.
But... Oh, dear.
Why don't you say something, ass? Why don't you say something? Okay, whatever, let's go. No, I'm not gonna blow this shit up unless I have to. Because I might have to come back here to and fight enemies, so you know what? I'm not gonna blow this up.
It's not his fault Atreus ran off, you know. Or are you just being Brock's champion?
There it is again. You're insinuating, and you know it.
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate. The one who's fought wars against gods and won.
I am not their champion.
Well, we're each entitled to our opinion. What's that?
Okay. What's what? Gold chest, that's usually good. What's this? What's this? Okay. I'm good for now. I'm good with what I'm at. I'm good with what I'm at. Okay, wait, I see what that is. Well, I'm gonna need my axe, so.
These gates seem to be connected. See if you can break that far fixture. The sigil arrows should work with ice as well.
Okay, I see what I gotta do. Okay, I hear some noise. What's that? What the fuck? Whoa! What am I doing?
Yeah.
A sort of grim. These won't be easy tunnels for the dwarves to take back.
So what? Come on, son.
One of those gates open.
Damn, there's dead dwarves everywhere, man.
We've
been here before. I really don't remember being here. Oh, I mean these. Oh, the water traps. Okay, yeah. So, okay, let's see what we got to do.
I'll wager we can redirect the water to get that wheel turning.
Where's the water coming out? So, how do I get this water to get this one out? Oh, you know what? I can do it later because, look, there's a shield up there. That means I have to get up there another way. There's a shield. Okay, if there's a shield, that means I gotta get up there another way, so.
This opinion of yours, was that the reason you proposed this alliance? You expect me to lead your armies at Ragnarok? That is Tyr's job, not mine.
It's plain to see Tyr's no war god anymore.
Nor am I. I have left that life behind.
Not killing gods, you haven't. Or else, what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might lead.
I am only protecting
you. I know. I know. And we both know the places protecting your child can take.
Okay.
Yeah!
I love destroying shit. Rage increased. My rage is increased.
Careful! Those Grim are possessed by nightmares. They'll be even more dangerous until we stun them.
Okay, so how do I get this door open? Looks like this gets turned, but okay, I'll come back. Maybe I gotta do something else on another tunnel or something. Because I don't see a way to make this water good. Because I can't turn this thing. Looks like it can turn, but I don't. Okay, whatever. I'll come back. This shit is annoying. I'll come back. Y'all alive, son.
She was yes. Like Jotnar.
Yes. I didn't mean she was tall as a house. I know not all giants are giants.
Not that there's anything wrong with the disparity in size. Or number of limbs, say.
Nothing in the world.
The hell's that noise? Let's see, maybe there's something up here. I'm trying to figure out how to get to that last gate. Okay, here it is. Man, you got me in that whole thing looking for this thing the whole time. I'm like, I could see that it turns, yeah. But I couldn't figure out.
Now we can open the other gate.
Why is it you ask?
I was just thinking of how Odin antagonized the giants for generations. Nearly wiped them out of existence twice. Now you may have a role to play in stopping him once and for all. Don't you think it's possible that's what your wife would have wanted?
Do not presume to know what she wanted.
I'm not saying anything you haven't thought. Her secret haunt every step of your path, wasn't it? Maybe if you talked about your doubts, they wouldn't explode when you talked to your son.
I do not doubt. She knows what I left behind. She would never have asked that of me.
Why would she need to ask? She saw your fate. Three of Odin's kin dead because of the path she put you on. You don't think she knew exactly what it meant, sending you to Jotunheim?
This is mere conjecture, and probably quite enough of it, Highness. We're all making an effort to cooperate here, after all.
You're right. It's not for me to say.
All right, let's get that wheel turning.
Let me know if I can help with that.
No!
Why don't we try a sigil arrow on the upper trough? Should help it stay frozen.
Oh god. Why you, I can't figure this shit out. This is...
We need to each hit the same spot for this to work.
It's no use without water in the trough.
We need to each hit the same spot for this to work.
That's a start.
Jesus, excuse me. There we go.
For some fresh air after that. Everyone thought so.
It is close. I can feel it.
So I know this is gonna be a pain in the ass, whatever this comes out of here. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's just dusted around. Okay, cool. Thought it was gonna be usually, sometimes it's dusted around when a creature, or a creature on top of dusted around. Okay. So let's go. We got everything here.
Provoke you or cast doubt on your marriage. It just seems to me your thoughts haven't caught up to your instincts yet. And I know something about that.
was almost like close.
When we get out of here, I'll give you some space. Let you think carefully about whether you're ready for what it means to make this weapon and to use it. Meanwhile, I'll see what else I can learn while we're here. Maybe I'll send a few Einherjar back to Valhalla for good measure.
Well, you have fun now.
Hey, you made it! Time. I got everything all set here. Now we just gotta push on up to the...
Falky!
Long as you know that ain't the way to the forge.
Hey, I was up here before. I remember this. I was up here early. I remember this.
I don't want to get ahead of ourselves, but could we just come back to this one?
Okay. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, that's the dead tr- How do I use his special power? I completely forgot. I completely forgot how to use his powers.
You sure did go to pains coming here, busting old tear loose. What a price he turned out to be.
Yeah.
It's time to steal my kitchen.
Come on, let's go.
Fire in the hole! Better take out that net, or it'll be eyeball city out here. What do you think you're gonna do here? Kill me? Better men have tried. And women. And dogs.
Okay. Hey, this is so when this gets. I wonder what this is. Ah, there we go.
Well, so much for following me. Fine. Let's see what you find. Hey, try sticking your hand in that thing.
Okay, let's see what we got.
You're gonna look dandy as a red splotch on this here hammer. Wipe your eye.
Okay. That was... kicked already. Okay, Jesus Christ. So this one doesn't have the horn weakness. I don't think this one has a horn weakness.
Thank you, brother!
Oh, I got it. No problem, I can beat you. I got this guy. I just thought she doesn't, well, it doesn't have the horn weakness like the other one. You just hit the other one in the horn. Get rid of it. Shit.
I'll have you know that was budget when we found it.
Sure. Okay, come on, let's go.
And hopefully nobody springs an alarm. No, quit your nattering, you snake-sucking mommy milksops with your protective gear. Ain't you never seen a legend in the flesh before?
Okay, so I'm gonna finish this here, come back a little later. So far the game is great, loving it. I only got maybe like 10 hours left. I played this a while. What's up, dwarfs? Oh, he's trying to say I'm a thief? The motherfucker said, you heard what he said? He's like, yo, I hope they don't leave Hacksilver lying around. Try to call me a thief? Motherfucker, I'll beat your dwarven ass. Okay, I'm gonna stop here.
Flying eyeballs made a nest up on the cables. We gotta figure a way up there and clear them all.
Okay.
Oh,
Let me get this. Okay, I'm done. So subscribe below, like this video. I'm out. Peace.